Fork. It's kind of rusty and smells like pennies. Sprayed with lotion?
Hello, Piss. Don't judge me. I've been good, I swear. I was just thirsty. Nothing like a good swig of Pinstripes sack juice. Makes me feel real special. He said more's to come to celebrate Bo's adoption. But what's it to you, punk? You don't even know how to stop a car. Hello, Piss. Don't judge me. I've been good, us. Nothing like a good sweet. Makes me feel rude. He said more's to come. But what's it to you, punk? You don't even know how to stop a car.
A scribbled note. Trying to sleep. Awake at 8:10 p.m.
Hello, Father. So, about those frozen drops you gave me up at Piswold. Well, apparently that just wasn't enough to put me to sleep like I thought. So listen, I can help you get Bo from Pinstripe. But I need you to do me a favour. If you get me 10 sacks, not the frozen drops this time, but the fresh sacks, the real deal, I'll sell you a newspaper, but not just any newspaper. It's got the password to Pinstripe's parsonage on it. So, what do you say? Those sacks are the only thing that'll get me to sleep tonight. Pinstripe will be delivering those sacks at a specific time, Father. So here's a little clue to when that is. Once you find the sacks, bring them back here so I can suck them dry.
Giant safe? Don't even think about it, fool. Happy.
Oh!